Hello and welcome to the Motorhippies cooking lessons once more. Today we are going to make very easy dessert and it's called blueberry pancakes. And I'm using ready buttermilk dough, pancake dough. You can make this dough by yourself. You go to the internet and ask and put on the Google American pancake dough and you will find very easily the ingredients you need. But this kind of mixture, they are very easy to use and you find this from the supermarkets. Okay, then we have blueberries, and these blueberries I just came to forest and I pick up these blueberries, and with the pancakes we have raspberries, fresh raspberries, and we have whipped cream here. And the pancake dough is here. And I just add the blueberries here. And I mix it like this. It's not difficult. Just make first the dough and then add the blueberries and it's ready. Then I have oil in this bottle. And I have a cast iron frying pan here. I just put some oil here like this. And then I add the pancake dough and they start frying and soon we get very very good pancakes. Just turn it upside down and try the other side and okay. Tänne lähemmäs kuvaan. Excellent blueberry pancakes. Fresh blueberries and pancake dough. Just mix them together, little oil and start frying. This kind of cast iron pan is excellent for frying pancakes. Just turn it upside down and you'll see how it goes. You can do it, if I can do it. Okay, now the pancakes are ready and we are going to make the plate. Let's take the pancake here. And then we have this whipped cream. Just a miscriddle. And then fresh, and these are forest raspberries. They're a little smaller than garden raspberries. Beautiful. And if you want, you can put some syrup, pancake syrup over it. But I think I like it this way. Fresh berries, whipped cream and pancakes. If I can do it, you can do it.